So in terms of pricing units, Paul and his team hit the mark 99% of the time. They know the markets, they know who the buyers are, and you know, we roll with what their suggestion is, and it pays off.